Yes, what was your fondest memory of that time period?
I guess my fondest memory is at nighttime, I was thinking about this the other day, when we said our prayers, my mother would sit in the chair and the three of us would kneel and we say our prayers.
Interesting.
We'd kneel down and say our prayers in unison. And I think another one, visiting our relatives and visiting my grandmother's.